Ah. What do you like to do for fun?
For fun, I like to go shopping.
Shopping, okay. What's up, guys? It's me, Josiah, coming to you guys with, Evie. Hey, say hi, Evie.
I like to go shopping for clothes.
Okay, I guess we're still on the shopping topic. Go ahead. So, Evie is a fun, interactive robot on the internet. All right, if you guys want to play? I'll leave a link in the description to this. If you guys want to talk to her, alright. I've seen other YouTubers try this, and let's see what weird things we could get into with this robot. Oh, God. It's funny, because Jacksepticeye, Evie knew Jack's name. Real name. It's not Jack. See, can I say it? I don't think I can. Like, hey, Evie. What are you up to? I think I just gotta press that to answer. Okay. So no, I don't. Like I said, that's more. Alright. Yo.
I would like that a lot.
Like what a lot? All I said was yo. Do you want a yo-yo?
I would like to do that too.
Already? I would like to do that too. Do you want to do it? It's already freaky. I'm already scared. Mom, help me. Do what?
Talk to God.
Oh, okay. Talk to God. Okay. Love to. Okay. Thank God it wasn't anything
weird.
You're cute. You can't even see me, first of all. You're not a bad looking robot yourself. Call me sometime. Wait, no, don't. That'd be creepy. Thank you. You are two. I guess. I don't know. Make you feel so lonely saying.
Thank you.
You're. No. Alright, so we were first off at a bad start, and then.
What is the problem?
What is the problem? World hunger. No, I'm gonna ask, what is your outlook on world hunger? Because when I saw Jack put this, or something like this, it said something. So I'm gonna tell you what it said after. I just want to make sure that I want to see if it's the same thing.
People are hungry.
Aw, she's sad. People are hungry. Before when and another YouTuber was playing it, she said, Hunger Games. I was like, good answer. People are hungry. Sad, right? See?
No, you are wrong.
I'm wrong? Excuse me? She says that people being hungry isn't sad. How dare you, Evie?
How aren't you wrong?
Wow, don't even give me a legit reason. It's like every, no offense, it's like every guy out there. How aren't you wrong? No.
Because I'm not.
Because I'm not.
Because you're not what?
Because I'm not you. Using my head. Should have thought that through. Easy bot. More like dumb bot. Stupid bot. bot bot. GB goes to brain bot bot. Only a few people get that. Very few. And everyone watches what I watch. Nothing.
No, tell me.
No, tell me. It's like everybody now, but still, no, tell me. And just says, don't worry.
Worry about what?
Worry about how stupid you are. That's what. Nothing. Nothing. Can I get pretty repetitive?
Who are you?
Who are you? I'm a human boy. You are a robot. Who is superior here? Superior here. Well,
there are only human boys.
Well, they're only human boys. Okay, that's a good answer. That's a good answer. So basically she says boys are the superior. Good job. She only thought of us human boys. She didn't think of the human girls. Sorry. I'm not a human boy. Let's keep going. You know what, girls? If we're lucky. You guys are lucky. I'm going to give you guys some little bit of credibility here. No. There are also human girls.
What do you think about humans?
What do you think about humans? What do I think about humans? We are smart. We are smart. We are. We advance quickly. I mean, humans did make computers.
You are not a human.
How dare you say that I'm not a human? I'm pretty sure I know who I am. What are you? What? Let's just see.
A human.
A human. You are not a human! Blah. Now I know how every other YouTuber feels when I talk to you. I get headaches. Probably not even 10 minutes into this video and I'm already getting a headache. I'm not kidding. Human. No, you're not. Caps Lock got real. This gift got real.
You are right, I'm not.
I know. Don't wink at me. Don't wink at me. But you know I'm right. I know I'm right. You know I'm right.
You are never right.
You are never right. And you are never left. Ah, damn it, miss. Let's see if she knows this joke. What do you call a magic owl?
What do I call what?
A magic owl. What do you call a magic owl?
Okay.
Okay. Yes, you call a magic owl okay. Yeah. Definitely. You call a magic owl okay. What is... Let's see if we can get somewhere. What's your favorite color?
What's the color?
What's the color? How do I explain what a color is? Someone leave me that in the comments below. Tell me how do I explain what a color is. Next time if you guys want this, I'll tell her what a color is. I don't know how to define a color. Don't know how to define it.
Well, you're a human.
Think
you can define it.
You're a robot. You should. You're a robot. You should know 100%. but nope.
What are you talking about?
Evie? You're adopted.
Okay. What's your favorite boy band slash singer?
Really? Are you saying okay? Evie's adopted, and all she says is, okay. Evie. I said, you're adopted.
Mine is Doctor Who.
Okay, if you're still on that boy brand slash singer topic, Doctor Who is neither of them. Is he? All I know is he has a show. That's it. I don't even think he has his own boy band. I don't think he's a singer. I just think he's Doctor Who. That's it. An alien from outer space. Basically. That's all the people describe him as. Work through this screen.
Really? What is your favorite song to sing?
I like to stick a fork through this screen. Really, what is your favorite song to sing? Really? 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 It's just as weird as this. Penny? 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 Doesn't make sense. Penny? Penny? No. Got a little referencing over there. That works. Holy shit. Really, what is your favorite song to sing? I don't know. What is yours? What is yours? Does a robot even sing?
You first, what's your favorite animal? What's
your favorite animal? Oh, that's easy. I like cats. Cats.
I like cats too.
Oh hey, we already have something in common. You know what it's called. Wait, let's see if she knows this joke. I like trains. See if she feels like gets hit by a train. I saw you winking. Why do you like trains? Do you have a problem with that?
You know what? Let's put... Knock! Knock, knock!
Who's there?
Mister.
Mister who?
Deanie.
Mister who? Deanie.
Deanie? Yes. The magician. Who Deanie?
I think that's how it's spelled. And why aren't you talking anymore? Are you taking over the earth too?
Yes!
Guys, tomorrow I'm taking over the earth because I'm too lazy to do that today.
No!
Yeah! What do you drive?
I don't drive. I don't drive. Drive. Driving me crazy.
No. People drive me around. Be honest.
Who let that dog out?
Who didn't. You said wolf.
You're lying.
Why aren't you talking?
You know what?
Yeah, all the time. Ignore whatever's up on that window if you guys heard it. Anyway. Still out there. Anyway. I said it like 3 times. Four times now. Anyway. Keep counting, guys. Anyway. Someone should have a counter right up there. I would do it, but I'm not that good at editing. Anyway. Hope you guys like it. If you guys do, hit that like button. Subscribe. If you guys want more, I'll do more. There's another one. It's called Boybot. And I'll do that one too if you guys want. And we'll see you guys later. Bye.